Hello dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are good, safe, healthy. So, once again, I, Nidhi Verma of K Planet School, Prayagraj, is here with you all with topic Sense Organs. So, are you all ready? Say yes, ma'am. Very good. So dear students, in the previous video, you all must have learned about different parts of body. Let's have a quick revision of that. So in previous video, what we have learned? We have learned about our hands. We hold things with the use of our hands. How many hands do we have? We have two hands. Then about eyes. We see with the help of our eyes, and we have two eyes. Nose, we have one nose. We smell with the use of our nose. Legs, we have two legs. We walk and run with the help of our legs. See, ears, we have two ears, and we hear with the help of our ears. Then hair, what's the color of her hair? Yes, black. Black. Our hair is black in color. Then mouth, we eat with the help of our mouth. So these are the basic things that we have learned in the previous video. In this video, we will learn about few special body parts. Like we have hands, legs, nose, eyes, stomach, neck. So these all are the parts of our body. And among these all, there are five special body parts. हमारे जितने भी body parts हैं, उनमें से कुछ five body parts ऐसे हैं जो बहुत special हैं. उनको हम बोलते हैं sense organs. What do we call them? Sense organs. And we have five sense organs. How many sense organs do we have? We have five sense organs. So today, we will learn about all these five sense organs. Are you all ready? Good. So let's start. The first sense organ is... So, the first...